It won't open. This again? Leon, let's go. Everything has to be complicated. Thank you.
Watch yourself. The girls are almost if you're not careful.
Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably wouldn't believe me. That's why I want to show you. And when I do, you'll have all the answers and proof you need. With your friend in it? What's the story on her, anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. It's only fair, I guess.
Can you hear me?
Helena?
Thank goodness.
Oh.
Okay. Enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Deborah, can you hear me? I'm gonna get you home.
At all. What the hell is going on?
Hunnigan, come in! Oh, damn it!
Deborah, just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right?
No! No, Deborah! No!
No! No, this can't be happening.
Thank you.
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. But this isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
I'm so sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please! Idea. It'll make sense later.
Okay. She's strong.
Watch out for yourself.
Thank you.
Help here!
The more things change, the more they stay the same.
Thank you.
Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. For this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from
me! Not her! Not my sister! Take me!
Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please, please don't hurt him!
I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Leon, where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all...
Did I hear my name?
Simmons.
The President spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both...
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post.
Leaving the President vulnerable.
You must admit, such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who planned all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to...
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Elena!
If the two of you
feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.